This is a quick doffing demonstration of the universal cummerbund attachment system on a releasable body armor vest by BAE Systems. This system here has a MTS on it, as well as front and rear sappy plates and side plates. We are demonstrating today with our universal cummerbund attached to this vest, i.e. replacing the existing BAE RBAV cummerbund with ours, that the plate carrier is still doffable. On this plate carrier, we have an MTS system. In the front, we have a universal tactical display mounted with the cable routed. And on the back, we have a tactical mission controller with a couple cables attached and routed through the universal cummerbund adapter and through the cummerbund. So what we are going to show is the operator is going to doff the vest in a two-step process. First, by releasing the cummerbund through the quick side connects, and then releasing the body armor vest through the standard pull lanyard at the top of the body armor vest.